expect production of 4.2 million tons per annum from Bhushan Steel. That's the word coming in from TV Narendran. The managing director and CEO of Tata Steel was speaking at the sidelines of the CII CFO summit. He said that the company will continue to focus on inorganic growth in the long product segment.
So in longs, we will be looking more at inorganic opportunities if they come away. Usha Martin was one such opportunity which came away. As I've said, if you look at the India capacity, basically a roadmap takes us to about 24-25 million tons today, including the Kalinganagar expansion and Bhushan Steel.
Right.
But in that 25 million tons, there's hardly 3 or 4 million tons, which is long products. So that's why going forward, while in Kalinganagar, we have the opportunity to expand through brownfield, and even in Jamshedpur, we can unlock some more volumes through brownfield expansion. In organic growth opportunities, we will be more interested in long products going forward.
Maruti Suzuki.